Hi, I'm Dr. Thomas Ahlering. Today, I would like to discuss the early warning signs of prostate cancer. There are no early signs of prostate cancer. The only way to find prostate cancer early is by a simple annual blood test that we call PSA, which stands for prostate-specific antigen. With no family history, men should start annual blood tests at age 50. However, with a family history, men should start at age 40. In men between 35 and 50, the PSA should be less than 1, in their 50s, 1.5 to 2, and in their 60s, less than 2.5. PSA changes over time are also very important. Thank you for watching.